Hey, what's going on everyone? It's Nigel here with HonestSoles.com. Welcome to my channel where we talk all about sneakers. Today, we are reviewing one of the latest sneakers that Adidas has released, and that is the Adidas Lexicon. There's been quite some hype around this sneaker, so I thought I'll do a review and give you my unbiased and no BS opinion on this sneaker to help you decide if this sneaker is right for you. Without further ado, let's dive right into today's review. As usual, we'll start off by breaking down some of the key features, the comfort level, the style, the sizing, and last but not least, and also most importantly, where to get these sneakers if you'd like to get a pair for the best price. So the first feature we want to look at is the upper. And the upper for the Adidas Lexicon is primarily made out of mesh, similar to shoes like the Adidas Young One. This material is actually really stretchy, so when you put your feet in, it actually gives a really nice, comfortable fit as well. If you look at the laces as well, there's actually the three-stripe pattern lined along the lace cage, which gives a really nice contrasting design. I personally find that this is actually a really unique design because if you look closely, there is a plastic tube that passes through the lace cage as well as the three-stripe. So this is something that you don't often see for most sneakers, and this is something that I think is really unique about this shoe, and it really extends all the way to the back as well. So this gives a really nice design, nice touch to it, which I find makes the shoe really stand out from the rest. So the next feature that we're going to talk about is the midsole. And the midsole is basically the area that my fingers are running across right now. For the case of the Adidas Lexicon, this is made out of Adiprint, which personally I find gives pretty good support and responsiveness as well. If you compare it to other technologies such as Boost, definitely the performance isn't as good because for Boost it is more for running and this is more for lifestyle. But personally, for a lifestyle sneaker, the comfort and the support and responsiveness it provides is definitely sufficient. I also like that it has a really chunky look, so this gives off the dead shoe vibes which many popular sneakers have nowadays as well. So as we move on to the rear of the shoe, the first thing that we observe is the heel tab, which actually extends all the way from the front to the back. But the more important feature here that I like to focus on is the sneaker collar, which is the area that I'm pressing on now. So this area actually packs a lot of cushioning into it, which means that it gives you great comfort as you slid your feet in. Around your ankles, there will be a nice hugging sensation, which definitely boosts comfort. If you look at the back, we also have the heel counter there to provide stability as you put your feet in. So this definitely enhances both comfort as well as stability when you walk in these sneakers. So now that we went through some of the key features of the Adidas Lexicon, let's put them on feet and see how they look before we move on to talk about their comfort level as well as their sizing. On feet, the Adidas Lexicon is definitely one of those sneakers that looks good and feels good. As mentioned earlier, the sneakers provide really good support and responsiveness on the soles. And together with the good cushioning along the sneaker collar, as well as the stretchy mesh upper, this sneaker provides a really amazing, comfortable experience wearing them. And this is definitely one of those sneakers that I could wear standing all day and still feel comfortable. Style-wise, as much as style really depends on your own personal preference, I must say these sneakers do make amazing style picks. Unlike the colorway I have here, which is the Triple Edition, most colorways actually features a bolder design and is definitely more flashy. I'll link some down in the description for you to check out more colorways. I personally like the Triple White Edition more because I find it is the easiest to match with my outfits. Other colorways are harder to match my opinion due to their overall bold look, but they still complement the usual jeans or joggers well. I would personally recommend pairing them with duller colors such as black or navy to really bring out the bold look that these sneakers are intended to bring out. In terms of sizing, these sneakers may offer the bulky dead shoe kind of look, but they actually fit true to size. I made the mistake of going half size down as I thought they would fit larger, but they actually are true to size. So I'll recommend going with your true size for normal to narrow feet and half sizing up if you have wide feet instead. The Adidas Lexicon carries a retail price tag of $120, which in my opinion is pretty affordable and also really normal for lifestyle sneakers. Although these sneakers are only recently released, some of the colorways can also be found on sale with various fashion retailers. Based on what I last checked, prices can go for as low as $80, which in my opinion is a real good deal. I'll link some down in the description below as well if you'd like to check them out. And that pretty much concludes my review of the Adidas Lexicon today. I must say these sneakers do live up to its hype in terms of comfort and style. They also thankfully come in general release supplies, so they can be easily found at retail stores worldwide. These sneakers definitely make amazing everyday lifestyle sneakers, which I think also stands out from the rest as well. If you're looking to get a pair of sneakers for everyday lifestyle use and want something that is also different from mainstream sneakers, then the Adidas Lexicon is one that is worth considering. Now I want to hear from you guys. What do you think of the Adidas Lexicon? Comment down below if they are cop or drop for you. With any questions, do leave it down in the comments below as well. If not, I thank you for watching and I hope I also earned your thumbs up in today's video. Don't forget to also subscribe so you don't miss out on a single video. If you'd like to check out more sneaker content, you can also visit honorsoles.com for more sneaker reviews, guides, as well as blog. It's Nigel here with honorsoles.com. I'll see you again in the next video.